Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good afternoon, I'm Cody Alcorn with your afternoon flash briefing. The number of coronavirus cases continues to rise across the Carolinas and Georgia. Georgia is reporting 1,525 cases along with 48 deaths. North Carolina has 638 cases and one confirmed death. South Carolina updated numbers will be released later this afternoon. We have an entire section dedicated to the coronavirus pandemic at our website, foxcarolina.com. We are web live there right now. You just click right here, the latest coronavirus news, and it will take you to the latest headlines, including the Indianapolis 500 postponing the upcoming race, video showing how long the coronavirus can last on the surface, along with a number of resources you can use to track the latest numbers across the country, including here in the Carolinas and in Georgia. And while our numbers continue to grow in the U.S., Italy has reported 6,153 new coronavirus infections, pushing the global total over 500,000, based on numbers from Johns Hopkins University. Italy now has 80,539 cases, almost as many as China. Italy's Civil Protection Agency reported 662 deaths as of today, bringing the country's death toll to 8,165, which is the highest in the world. We should mention South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster is going to hold a media briefing today at 4:30. We'll bring it to you right here on Fox Carolina News and inside our free Fox Carolina News app. So stay with us. Meteorologist Isaac Williams in this afternoon for Kendra. Another beautiful afternoon out there, Isaac.
Yeah, Cody, those morning clouds cleared out nicely, and we're about to crank up those temperatures by Friday and Saturday. The rest of tonight looking really, really nice, a mostly fair sky. We'll have some clouds at times overnight with temperatures dropping back into the 50s across the western Carolinas and northeast Georgia. Tomorrow brings a mix of clouds and sunshine. We'll top out easily in the 80s, around 82. That should break the record in both the upstate and at least tie the record in western North Carolina with 80 degrees. And this warmth does continue over the weekend with a small chance of a shower moving in by Sunday. Don't forget you can catch us on our social media pages. You can catch us on the air as well. Just search Fox Carolina News on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages, and you can subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest news and weather updates there.